Ooh.
I got a clear bottom here. We're gonna pull it out of that.
Problem is, if you don't collect that evidence at the pond, then it gets lost forever. Every week you delay, every month you delay, every year you delay, you lose something.
To solve this case, someone needs to come forward. Of course, I'd love to talk to Kim Carr.
Oh.
What was he doing that night?
Oh, bruh. Shine a light.
Around 20 years ago, the police asked me if I would be accepted to take a polygraph, and I said absolutely. And I went down and did one. That was done for Ken Farrell.